credits. Two of the 12 dude, I feel like the VHS tapes are like the hidden tapes from the old Tony Hawk Pro Skater games. It's like all I can think of. Been live for 2 hours now. I appreciate your guys' support, as always. I know it's been a very quiet stream, but those of you guys who have been hanging out, I hope you guys have been having a good time. Not good. Yeah, Slow Dad Turtle, my homie.
Displaying new objective. Leave no enemies functioning.
Oh, easy peasy. We are like experts at this by now. Let's go. There's one jabroni. Ooh. How are your friends dying? I have no idea. Someone must be killing them one by one. Oh, I apologize. Alright. I know your boyfriends are here somewhere. Maybe down around here somewhere? Got him. We got a car here. Let's take out the alarm. Wow.
He gave me the finger.
Take that, motherfucker. Got a few other people left though.
It looks like the heart.
Yeah, man, again, dude, it's been a bit of a slow stream, guys. I'm kind of surprised though, because our last few single play Sundays have been pretty active. But of course it's no problem, man. I'm just happy you guys are here. Oakley's having a big sale, huh? Not bad, man, not bad. There it is, baby. Whoop, there it is. Oh, but look who decided to come hang out with us. Only thing we need now is the map scan northeast, and we'll have all these. Alright, man, we have another one down here. That's our next stop. Wow. Tell you what, man, that was not cool. Is there a different way I can get out of here? Because we need to right now. Run for your life! Yeah, dude, dragons are fucking awesome, man. That's what made Skyrim so sick. Alright, this one looks like it's kind of got some heavy defense going on. We're going to ignore it and just go flying by it. I'm going to drop down. Gotta drop down, Shane. Oh, yeah. Maybe I'll take a boat over. Animal 4 of 12 killed. I'm kind of sad I just killed that, but it honestly looked like it was gonna kill me if I didn't kill it. I better take a boat. No. I just don't want any fucking sharks to eat us. I'm totally gonna run out of breath, by the way.
Objective, eliminate all enemies.
Wow. This is going about as bad as it could go. This is really, really, really bad. Alarms are going off. This is not good. Shut up, alarm! Just run up and stab everyone anyway. Like it's nothing. You! Got him! They're dead too. Coming for ya! What? Dude, I totally did not even know that was possible, what I just did. That was so sick. Like, that stab melee move from up top? Pretty cool. You're getting stabbed, Aruneed. Give him the finger after. You! That's it, baby! Da 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 da. We don't even have that many more left, man. Probably like four. Of course, we have all these side missions we haven't done at all these locations yet, but we will do them. We need more garrisons to get that. Yeah, man. Lucy, as I said, the stream has been extremely quiet today. But, you know, we don't let that discourage us. We're about 2 hours and 10 minutes into this awesome game. And those of you guys who are here, man, it's so appreciated. And if you are this far into the video and you're watching on YouTube in the future, that's awesome, man. Can't ask for more than that. Get on the boat. Alright. Actually, there's still a good amount left. We're gonna drive around to that one. We gotta go to the right. Yeah. Somehow gotta make it around this island. That might not even be possible. Gluten Free Gamer, thanks for that host, man. Let me see if we can make it around the island. Oh, yeah, I think we can. Oh, hitting sandbars or something. You can see it from here, man. That big red beam into the sky. Oh, totally switch of vehicles right now. Hell yeah. Moving on up. Damn, I'm still pretty far from it. Bam, 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 and down. Do, 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 do. A week ago on Wednesday. Very cool. It's like your week anniversary almost. Or 2 weeks at this point, if it's this upcoming Wednesday. Wednesday Night Frights. If you guys haven't voted, get your vote in. This is, of course, Single Play Sunday. I wish there were some big waves or something we could start doing like backflips off of and stuff. This was such a long drive. I'm kind of happy we made it though. Look at all these points, man. Enemy boat. Oh my god. Oh god. We're gonna arrive to this place with them on our tail. This is gonna go one of two ways, bad or really bad. Oh, there's some sharks, maybe they'll help us. Oh fuck, dude. Maybe they won't find us. Too sneaky. Alright, let's go. Ah, Lucy over. Thank you so much for the kind words. I'm very happy you're here. Very happy you're here. Oh, I got him right in the elbow. Received.
Displaying. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Consider it done.
Yeah, we got this. Consider it done is right. Easy peasy. There's the big homie. Where we got him? One over there. What if we nail him in the head? Oh my god, that was so nice! Fuck yeah, guys. That was a risky shot as well right there, but we got the headshot from that far. The only true stopper.
He didn't see it
coming. So far, so good, man. We are crushing this. We are crushing this course. Definitely some more people here, though. Oh, there's one.
Good night, sweet prince.
He says good night, sweet prince. Oh, no! Oh, I was gonna say, did I really just fall in the fucking water? We're okay, though. False alarm, we're alright. Oh, where's this alarm? Here it is. They can't even call for backup now. He's right below us, guys. And there's another guy over there. Damn it. Oh my god. Fuck. I keep hitting the handrail. He takes some shots, bro. There's someone else, too. Where is he, though? We got a sniper up here. You are dead. I think that was the last one. Yeah, it is. Oh, Lucy, you're making me hungry. I am starving. Alright, almost next level already. 7 of the 13 garrisons are already taken, so we already got more than half, guys. Pretty cool, pretty cool. And again, if you guys are just tuning in for the first time, this is Single Play Sunday. Hit that follow button. Bam, ba, bang. Consumables. Give me some more of these. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Alrighty then. We, this, once we take this one out, it's pretty much the entire south side of the map is, we got all the garrisons almost. So, I mean, we're making some good progress. Crushing this already. Please don't eat me, sharks. Please don't eat me. I don't see any. I think we're okay. Oh, I'm going right fucking towards one. And he's pissed! Oh, we're okay. I'm alive. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should fast travel. And we'll just hustle on back over there. Hop in a car if we can. Yeah, we do. Oh, yeah. Looking like we're straight out of Jurassic Park. Let's go. Motherfucker. Ha! That was badass. That was badass. We just crushed those dudes. We got something over here. Some kind of collectible or something. Stealth 101. Oh my god. I have no idea what's happening, but there's a lot of you. Yo, Brandon's Life, thanks for that follow, homie. Wow, Stealth 101, who are you, magical stealth man behind this crazy raid? Thank you so much for that raid, man. Stealth 101, John Task, Black Angels, Philo, Violent Rainbows, Killswitch, everyone, thank you guys. That's a quite a pleasant surprise, man. Wait, where's what I came for? Where the hell is it? Up top, maybe? Homie, you gotta learn how to have better hops than that, man. So many Stealth 101. Guys, thank you guys so much for all tuning in. You guys are here for Single Play Sunday, where you guys vote every Sunday what single player game we beat. We beat the whole thing, we put it on YouTube, and then you guys vote for the next Single Play Sunday. It's a lot of fun. Stealth 101, again, whoever is behind the Stealth 101 raid, thank you so much. Stealth Shampoo, no way, dude. The homie who plays Evolve and he has that fucking beautiful hair. Dude, no way, man. Yo, dude, I've been actually following Stealth Shampoo's stream for a while now, for quite some time, man. Thank you so much for that host and that the raid, man. Everybody from Stealth Shampoo's stream, guys, thank you guys for the love, man. I hope you guys enjoy yourselves. And we're really close to 7,000 followers, man. We're crazy close to 7,000 trying to get there. So even if, you know, just a few of you guys followed, that'd be awesome. But yo, Stealth Shampoo again, man. It's nice to see you in the stream, dude. Bow, bow. That's awesome, man. That's a nice pleasant surprise, man. It's very appreciated. Oh, there he is. Yo, thank you so much, man. I'll talk to you soon, brother. I'll definitely stop by your stream again, man. Thank you again. Ah, my man, my man. Yeah, that'd be awesome, man. We're so close to 7,000. Mr. Fireworks, thank you for that follow, homie. I appreciate that, man. TV hype. But yeah, the last game we played was Hitman Blood Money. The Enthusiast, thanks for that follow, man. And then you guys voted. Well, not any of you, awesome, awesome people from the stealth raid, but my, you know, followers prior to this voted, and this game won Task Force, thanks for that follow. What was the other game that was really close? This game got like 15 votes, another game got like 14. But we ended up playing this. And it's been a lot of fun so far, man. It's definitely been a good time. Farhan, thank you for that follow, man. Everyone from the stealth raid, again, Stealth Shampoo, brother, I appreciate it like crazy, man. I truly do. And I'll definitely look forward to seeing your stream again, man, soon. Yeah, Nikki kills it, man. Spring, thank you for that follow, man. You guys are awesome, man. You guys are killer. You guys are killer. Alright, let's get on this boat. Violent Rainbows, thank you for that follow. I appreciate it. Again, thank you guys so much. Seriously, it means everything. It's been a very quiet stream, so to be honest, Nikki, you just you made my day, man. We've been streaming for about 2.5 hours now. It's been rather quiet, which is fine. It's no big deal. Oh, I got a gun underwater. But yeah, dude, that was awesome, man. Thank you again so much, dude. We're just getting all the garrisons liberated right now. It's essentially equivalent, if you guys played Far Cry, Deadlight, Assassin's Creed, with like the waypoint synchronization. It's the same thing. So that's what we're doing right now, as you guys can see. We did that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. We only have, what, 3, 6 left, so it's not bad. It's not bad. And, yeah, if you guys want to take it one step further, you guys can do command links. And all my links, you know, Facebook, Twitter, you know, YouTube, Instagram, all that stuff, guys. It all pops up, man, if you guys are interested. Ricked. Not too stealthy anymore. Sometimes I just feel way too strong, man. I feel way too fucking powerful in this game. It's just easy peasy. Just run through them, dude. What's up, homie? Nope. There are the links. That's exactly what we were talking about. And yeah, man, we are so close to 7,000 followers again. Shout out to Stealth Shampoo. If any of my followers are in here that don't follow him already, definitely give him a follow. He's got some of the most brilliant hair you'll ever see on Twitch TV. I'm not kidding, man. The fucking rules. Oh! No! Dude, you are so tanky! God damn, homie. I need to kill this alarm, too. Where's this alarm at? Out of here, man. There's another one, too. Oh, they have a lot of backup. All right, guys. The last couple have been rather easy. We have our work cut out this time. There's a lot of motherfuckers here who want to kill us. Oh! Oh! That's not good. That is not good. Oh! You! Oh my god, dude. Dude, I'm telling you, man, we are too strong. I am not scared, not even a little bit. Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm too strong! I ain't never scared. Oh. This guy takes. Oh, man, he is tanky. I am so close to being dead. Hair is on fleek, man. Bam. They're making this a lot more complicated than it has to be. There it is, baby. There it is, there it is. Again, if you guys also do command vote, you guys can vote now for the next horror game we play for Wednesday Night Frights this Wednesday. If you guys haven't got your votes in already, definitely do that. That'd be really cool. I'd really appreciate it. And I hope you guys all had a very happy 4th of July. You know, a good weekend. And I hope you guys all have a good week, man. It's just getting started. Yeah. There's that poll, that vote I was talking about, the straw poll vote you guys could vote on. Alright, so we're gonna fast travel. We only have 5 more. I'm saying we just get all the garrisons liberated so that we can just fast travel around the map. And then we'll just start cranking out the missions, you know what I mean? It'll be pretty easy, I think. We should have went to this one though. We'll start from the left and kind of work our way around the map. Hey, Lucy, thank you for voting. lot of ammo. We are running kind of low, guys. Weapons, consumables. Yeah, why not? Yeah, I'll take that. Aw, oh, tell me the dragon's still here. God damn it. Hopefully we don't run into him, man. Ah, you fuck. Hey, Stealth Shampoo Nikki, are you still here, by the way? I don't know, you might have left already. But if you're still here, man, let me know in chat. I gotta ask you something real fast. In regards of a stream team. I don't know if you're on a stream team or not, but I'm definitely looking for one, man. I've been on, like, two. One of them disbanded, and the other stream team I was on, they became a Destiny-only stream team. So, I obviously... Wow, that's not cool. I don't even play that game, so... That kind of became a problem. A little bit. No! Come on, dude. We were... Get up there! Oh, you... Give me that. Hop up here. And give me that.
Whoever thought this was fun, I'm gonna collect your head.
He's been awake for 21 hours. Damn, yeah, Nick is a... Oh, there he is. He's right there, man. I was just about to say, I was like, I have to sub to him. I have been like, yo, I'm not even kidding, Nikki. I don't talk in your chat at all, but I've literally been like a lurker of your stream for months now. Literally months. And I gotta throw a sub your way, man. It's been a while, dude. You have about 3 to 4 people. Oh, word up, man. I'm not by any means inviting myself on, but I was I was just asking because I am I want to get on a stream team, man, and help fellow casters on the team and support one another. But I haven't been able to find a team that, you know, ends up, you know, in the long run working out. Samantha, so nice to see you. Welcome back. How are you? Yo, lurkers gotta lurk, right, man? Ain't that the truth, dude? Ain't that the truth? Climbing up fucking Mount Doom right now. Let's go. I'm at 69. My man, Rich, man. How are you, dude?
Displaying new objective. Eliminate all enemies.
Eliminate all enemies. No problemo, matey. We've done this one too many times, guys. Let's fucking go. Oh, we're gonna walk right through the front door? That's risky, man. No, that's stupid. Hold on, let's go around back. There's gotta be a better entrance. That seems kinda foolish. Yeah, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Give me that. You. You saw nothing, homie. You didn't see a damn thing. The bow and arrow in this game is way too much fun, man. It is so good. Got him. Oh, I missed him. Oh, I missed him again. Oh, thank God we hit him.
I gave him the shaft.
Wait. Did someone see me? Yo, what's up, Kev Kid? Yeah, of course. Stealth Shampoo, man. Again, dude, totally understandable. And thank you again so much for the love, brother. That raid was awesome, man. I really appreciate it. And I'll talk to you again soon, man. I'm sure. And Brother Bear, what's up, homie? Yeah, man, we just got an awesome raid by Stealth Shampoo. You should definitely give him a follow, bro. Yeah, that was, Stealth Shampoo is the MVP of today's stream. And all his awesome raiders, man. This is really fucking bad, by the way.
Boom, baby.
I'm acting like there's not helicopters flying in to murk me.
I had my eye on.
We need to take out these alarms, man. Woo! God damn! Bam. The takedowns, dude, they're so overpowered. Gotta love it, man. They just run up and knife everyone. You! Ow! Totally missed that and hit the explosives, but it worked, so whatever. Where'd this guy go? Oh, there he is.
He was dead weight anyway.
There it is, baby. And again, if you guys haven't followed that stream already, hit that follow button, check out all those links. Thank you guys again for all being here. Hope you guys had a wonderful weekend and have a great week. We are at $10,000, man. We are bringing in that dough. Damn. Another one of those tapes. Got another level up too. I think we're level 12 or 13 now. Oh no, Lucy. The best thing you can do is talk in a streamer's chat, because essentially what you're doing is giving some kind of life to a chat. You know, maybe if it's not as busy, you know, not as many viewers as you normally get. When you start talking, even if you're the only one, you're giving an opportunity for someone else to hop into the conversation, and it definitely, it's always appreciated, keeping the chat alive. Hell yeah. Nope. Max ammo. Give me that. Give me that. Dude, I love when Rich Man talks. This is nothing but fucking... this is glorious nonsense, and I love it. Rich Man, my homie. Yo, I hope you had a good weekend, dude. Straight up, man. Hope you had a good weekend. Let's go. Wow, that's way farther than I thought, and I almost just jumped off that cliff. Probably would have died. Oh, damn. There's a lot of stuff I never looked at. I don't think I'm going to try to, like, 100% the game, but as you guys can see, we definitely have been taking our time. Never in any rush to finish any game we play here, man. Never. Alright. I gotta get back down. I guess I'll just take that car and hit the road. Go down and go left, I think, up here. That other are scared to start. Well, some people, I'm definitely, I'm one of those people. I was telling Nikki before that, every time I'm in a stream, I don't say a word. I just join and then I lurk for my time and then I leave. You know what I mean? And some people do that. I'm one of those people. But it's awesome when you contribute and, you know, you talk it up and get things rocking. Definitely. All right, we're in, guys. Hell yeah, Samantha. I actually didn't do any fireworks this year. I didn't watch any fireworks or anything. I was streaming most of the time, I think. That pig better not attack me, dude. I'd be so salty. Ba-dee-dee-doo. I was gonna say, there's gotta be some kind of zip line going into this now. Fuck yeah. We can bail out into the water if we have to. Oh, this is crazy.
New objective received. Displaying eliminate all enemies.
Damn!
No problem.
This flew right on into here, man. How cool is that? What's up, Nine Frenzy? How are you, man? Today is single play Sunday, brother. So, not gonna be playing Halo, man. Let's try to do this like some of the prior ones where we don't cause a ruckus and have fucking helicopters flying in to kill us. But instead, I'm rather stealthy. Stealth like shampoo. Stealth like some stealth 101. Bang. Sam Fisher in this motherfucker. I've had nothing so far. How do I go up more? No! Oh, actually, yeah. Hey, Alisar, so nice to see you. Thank you for being here. How's your weekend going? Bum, bum, bum. All right. I don't think so, man. All right, by doing this, any people that remain, we can tag. There's one homie. Definitely look around a little bit more. Think I can get the headshot on him? Oh, wow, what a shot. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy.
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
Let's see if we can get a dragon in here. A dragon might be coming. Oh, fuck. Yeah, he is. Oh, that's awesome, Alan. Sorry, it makes me happy. Hell yeah. Don't hurt my fucking dragon. Actually, I might as well let him fight. The dragon's causing a ruckus right now. Bam, bam. Kick his ass, Seabass. Oh my god, get wrecked. This dragon is just causing mayhem right now.
The situation still requires your attention.
Yeah, I know. I let the dragon in, I gotta kick his ass out now. Oh, get wrecked, dragon. Get fucking wrecked, bro. Ow! He says, really, dude? I'm a fucking dragon. He's like, are you kidding me? I am a dragon. What don't you get? Well, I hope you like nades, dragon. Because you're getting a whole lot of them. There it is, baby. Ha ha. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. I love killing the dragons, man. It's crazy. Why are you freaking out? We're fine. Calm the hell down. Give me those nades. Where's the big boy ammo? This. Alright, fuck yeah. Look at that, man. We only have three more left, guys. We only have three more garrisons to occupy, and we're all set. Fuck yes. That is progress made, my friends. Progress made. Bam, bam. Get in the water, mate. Let me in your boat, mate. Let's go. What is that green orb over there? I must investigate. What is going on in here? I gotta take a look for myself, man. I have to. What?
I can stand still
Oh, see, it was worth it, man. It was worth it, guys. Got credits. Got a note. So collectibles. More credits. Yeah, Samantha. Well, a lot of the viewers, I don't know if anyone's still from Nikki's raid. If you guys are here, say what's up. I hope you guys are enjoying your stay. But yeah, we had an awesome raid. A lot of times with raids, you know, everyone will join. A lot of people from his raid ended up following, and that's the coolest thing ever. But a lot of times, you know, they ended up watching Nikki's stream, they did the raid, and then they'll follow and they'll bounce out. You know what I mean? And maybe they'll head out. What's up, Kama? Bam, 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 about 250 meters away from this next garrison. Mr. Garrison. You drew a dragon. Very cool, Lucy. Again, definitely hit up all those links. This playback is going to be going up on YouTube, so when I throw it on there, it'd be really cool. You can, you know, give it a thumbs up or whatever. And if you want to take it one step further, guys, you can always do, hit up Patreon or... can hit the donate button, but I'm just happy you guys are all here. Hoping you guys are having a good time.
Consider it done.
Consider it done. Should we go through the front door? Front door hype? Front door hype. Think I can hit him from way back here? Ooh, what a shot, dude. That was pretty. That was pretty, man. That was nice. About you. Got him.
Idiot.
One by one, man. They all go down. Wow. Wow. I can't believe no one noticed me. Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah, we're fucked. Fuck! Alright, we'll get ready for madness. Oh, fuck, bro. Damn! Damn, bro!
I'll go to bed.
Oh, I'm on fire! Help me! I don't think so, homie.
Send for a medic.
That's it, baby. That was quick, man. Of course, you can call me Juan Pablo. Yo, rich man, take care, homie. Thank you for stopping by, man. I hope to see you again soon. Map scan available at the store. Fuck yeah, dude. That's the last map scan that we need. The very last one that we need, so let's go hit that up. Where is the store, though, in this place? It's way down here. Okay, Juan. Here we go. Fuck yeah. Ammo again. It's like the same routine every time we come back, you know what I mean? Alright, saving. Two more, guys. Two more, man. And we're all set with all the garrisons. At that point, all we gotta do is really just do some side missions if we want, and then just crush the main quest. We're close enough. We're just gonna run there. We're... yeah, we are. Fuck it. I like to run around. It's a lot of fun. You run crazy fast in this game, so... But guys, the way we'll most likely be doing today is, like every other day, This is the first stream of the day. We've been live for 2 hours and 45 minutes now. We'll most likely end up taking a break so I can eat dinner, and then we'll come back again. Of course, being single play Sunday, we're going to play more Far Cry 3 Dragon Blood. And hopefully you guys will come back tonight and, you know, keep me some company, and hopefully we'll have some good times. Create some fond memories. These fucking dragons are going to rip my head off if I keep running through their territory. I'm asking for it, man. I'm fucking asking for it. Run! I see a helicopter on top. That's scary. We could do the dragon trick, try to get some dragons inside here. It's always fun. That's how we did it before. Let's go. Easy money is what I tell them, right? Got him. Sucker. Bam. We have one alarm somewhere around here. It's on the outside or something. I think there's a sniper above me. Oh, just hop on it, dude. No! There we go. Oh, that was badass. We'll tag as many as we can. They're right above us, too. Fucker! I just hit him too as he hit the alarm, bro. Alright, you guys know what that means. All hell breaks loose. That means they got helicopters and all kinds of goodies coming, don't they? Yeah, man. They mean business today. Whoa. Gotta take this one out. Come on, go down, dude. Kill them all with the dragon. Yeah, dude, I just did that before, Brandon. It's so fun doing it like that. But if you keep the dragon out, you don't gotta deal with it afterwards, you know what I mean? So that's like one good thing about it. Ow, you fucker. Oh. Oh, is he pissed? Something tells me he's pissed. Oh, yeah, he's in here. He is not happy. If he's not in here, I'm gonna grab him. Ready? We're letting them in, guys. Don't know how good of an idea that was, but whatever. We'll kill him if we have to. We've killed many dragons at this point. We're fucking the Dragonborn.
The situation still requires your attention.
Kill or force the dragons back out. Tell me I can hop on this. Oh, I totally can. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. What's up, dragon? What's up, baby? You can't handle this. Leave my scientist friends alone, you big bully. Dragon hype. Another one down, man. I think we only have one more garrison, guys, to occupy. Literally only one more, and then we got all of them. How fucking cool is that? Damn, damn. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Where is the store? Back this way. We got one more, man. One more. Give me that. Alright, guys. Literally, guys, only one fucking more, man, and we're all set. As far as these go, that is pretty awesome, if you ask me. Some good work, man. Putting in that quality time today. Been live for almost 3 hours now. Thank you guys again for all being here. Hope you guys are having a good time, as always. You motherfuckers. Oh, you guys just got to see something I haven't done too much of. The double takedown plus the ninja star fucking throw. It's pretty badass. We're level 15, by the way. It goes up to level 30, so we're about halfway there. Press to kill a heavy gunner. Oh, nice, man. So now the heavy gunners and flamers we can actually take down through melee. I tried doing that before. And despite being right behind him, it wasn't able to work. Fuck yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there, guys. Ah, fire, fire, fire. Damn. I don't think so, homie. Very cool, Lucy. I can't wait to see it. Alright, heading in, boys. And girls, this is the last one, man. This is the last fucking one. We could sneak in right now while he's not looking. That, my friends, is as sneaky as it gets, bro. That was fucking sneaky, alright. Got another one. These guys are dropping one by one, man. There's at least one guy up here, at least one.
Dick shit.
He says dick shit. He almost hit me too.
Peek-a-boo.
Alright, man, we are doing this awfully quiet, guys. I mean, there's gotta be more. I guess we'll go up more. Really? Nobody up here?
Don't mind me.
You know what? I probably have to travel down more. Can I hop on that? Whoa. Yeah, I'm thinking they're down. Oh, there's one. Got him. Got him. Wait.
Follow the arrow.
Yeah, we did it. Fuck yeah, man. Fuck yeah. Almost as stealth as shampoo. Oh, that would be awesome, Lucy. And by the way, guys, that means that is the very last garrison. We have all of them occupied at this point. That is pretty cool. That, my friends, is pretty badass. Mm-hmm. Might as well buy that now. I don't have any weapon parts really for either those. Take that. Swag 420. It's the only kind of swag I rip. Alright. So, well, now that we've done all of that, guys, oddly enough, our main quest happens to be right next to the last garrison we had to get, so that kind of just worked out perfectly without even trying it to.
Hey,
cool.
Doc, tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery?
Alright, alright. They're breeding dragons.
How'd you end up with that lunatic?
After the U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada, we had no home left.
You guys hear that? They are making, they're breeding dragons.
Nap time for the nursery.
Objective: penetrate Hauser Labs.
Don't mind if I do. That was simple. I know there's something in here. I know there's something in here. Oh, it's right here. Open up, baby.
Welcome to the silo of the future, where all your stronghold needs will come true.
I'm in, Doc. But a nursery is
I'm in, Doc.
Full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's where Sloan's building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack
us. Really?
So long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers.
Alright, so we have to shoot those dragons in the back of their skull and they'll start attacking cyber, these soldiers. Alright, dragon fighting, here we go. Doritos, what's up, man? Yeah, dude, we're getting so close, dude. What's up, Dub? How are you, bro? Thank you guys again for all stopping by. I love you guys. This is Single Play Sunday, of course, where we play single player games. You guys know by now what we're doing. I don't think I gotta explain it. I wanna drop down there, though. So we can get that. Over here, there's people, apparently. Are they opening this door? Oh, they're up top. They're gonna start rocking me right now, dude. I took out the alarm. Which is totally a plus. Come on, motherfucker. Those things are tanky. You big bully. Fuck you. Yeah, take that. Ain't so cool anymore. Damn, dude. This is getting kind of crazy. It's a little crazy. God. There's one of them. Press the button to kill it. Whoa! That was wild. Level up. What do we got here? What the hell is this?
Destroy the next brain cage prototype.
Alright, so that's one of them. Obviously, I didn't mean to do that. I did not want to drop a mine at my own feet. I wanted my bow. Things didn't go as planned. There's number two. Two more, guys, two more.
Brain cage erector room.
I've left just a thing of bodies everywhere, man. Spooky doors. Let's go. Oh. Yeah, motherfuckers. Okay, not good. Take that, motherfucker.
Destroy the last brain cage prototype.
One more, guys. What? Damn. What are you doing, mate? Hey, Explosion, welcome back to the stream, dude. How are you, man? Wrecked. You! I am never scared. I ain't never scared.
Come to daddy.
Come to daddy. Alright. And that's it, guys. That's 4 out of 4.
Objective complete.
Yeah.
Alert. Intruder alert.
Intruder alert.
Stop intruder from reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
HUD, set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective. Open silo door.
We got this. There is something. Where is it? Over here? I missed one of the loot crates around here, and I can't find it. I think it might be on top, actually. Oh, you know what? It's probably, like, way the fuck up top. Like, up there. And I don't even know if you can get up there, to be honest.
Objective complete.
No, this isn't, like, DLC, like, zombies. No, I wouldn't say that.
You're not the punchline. Are a killing machine.
But it is DLC, but it's like
what the hell is this thing?
Its own game almost. It's almost like an expansion, you know? Whoa. Oh, no way. I wouldn't get down there. I think you guys should both go stand right next to that. Bam, motherfucker! Who saw me? Someone just saw me, I don't know who. Wow.
And
I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, what am I doing?
Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery.
What do I gotta do?
And turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches.
Oh, it's game time.
Please.
It's game time.
Use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
You ain't stopping shit.
Attention. Wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel.
What the hell?
Then it's probably not.
You little evil dog. That dog just did so much damage. There might not be fall damage in this game, and I just wasn't aware of it.
He had a splitting headache.
Yeah, there might not be fall damage. 31 followers away from 7,000 here on Twitch, guys. Hit that follow button if you guys are just stopping by the stream. Welcome. Hello, hello. Illuminati confirmed. Alright, so this is essentially, I think, where the female are nesting the dragons, where they're breeding them. So I just gotta set this all in the flames. Wow, this is kind of sad. Here we go. No more dragons, motherfuckers.
I like mine.
Hell yeah, dude.
Warning. Fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.
Oh, of course it does.
Guess I'm coming out of my shell.
I'm just running for my life right now. Light them all on fire. Oh, do I have to, like...
Are these extraterrestrial?
Wow. 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 Wowzers. Not good. Ow, you fucker! Nailed me, dude. This is tough. This is pretty tough. There's a lot. What if I do one of these?
Warning. Fire excites blood dragons.
Oh, that was stupid.
Hurt them.
Think we can just murk this thing? What if I put C400 on it? Will this work? Oh god. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't know why I did that. It was really stupid, to be honest. That was probably the dumbest thing I could have done. Dude, I don't know if my best bet's to try to just run through this, you know what I mean?
Exceptional.
You know, I don't know.
Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs.
Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. Thanks for telling us that, mate.
Guess I'm coming out of my shell.
Come on, bro. Get your reload, bro. Come on! Slowest reload in the world! Wow, man. I'm gonna die again, dude.
Extraterrestrial.
We just gotta run back and forth like this, you know what I mean? Like, throw him off, dude.
Anyone want their eggs scrambled?
Anyone want their eggs scrambled? He's such a troll, man. Get that reload, bro. That didn't kill all of them? Alright. Apparently I did not kill all the eggs over there. I could have sworn I did. There's something left. Oh, it's this corner over here. You see that? Watch this. Oh, I pissed them off so bad. I still didn't kill all of them. I'm running back in! You can't stop me, motherfucker!
Friday
oh.
Coming up.
Objective. Reach the elevator and escape.
Alert.
Oh.
The lodge is destroyed. Fire suppression systems have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
I think they're running after me, dude! Run! Run!
Have a pleasant day.
Come on, baby.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension.
Dramatic tension.
Inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers.
Yeah, are you kidding me?
You took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
Huh. That seems kind of familiar to you.
What the hell? I don't get what we're supposed to be doing here. It's not working. How did we get up? Dude, I have no idea what's going on right now.
Recommendation. Mount the gun turret.
No shit.
Mount the gun turret? Oh, this motherfucker right here. I'm an idiot. An idiot. At least I ain't die being an idiot. You gotta love the explosions in this game, bro. You gotta appreciate them. They're so epic, man. They really are crazy epic. Bang. Bang. I can't see above me. The struggle. Whoa. I don't think so. Not looking good. Staying alive. Staying alive. Barely, but we're staying alive, guys. We are staying alive. Driver's seat, let's get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, this is gonna be so badass. Run! The amphibian shark squid hybrid attack? Jump the shark. Oh my god, this is gonna be insane. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What is happening, dude? This reminds me of the last mission from Halo 3. When you're driving away on the mongooses. Oh, look how cool this is, man. That retro look, dude. This is so badass. Oh, dude. So sweet. Shark-squid hybrid. Yeehaw! There it is, baby. That was sweet. Buy ammo or you can't shoot. Thank you for telling us that. That was badass, guys. Fuck yeah. That was really cool.
Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those... incredible. What I did, that's just
so gnarly, man. Dude, this game is so good for a for like an expansion. Like, this isn't even Far Cry 3. This was just like an expansion they released, and it is amazing. Again, guys, if you guys are new in here, hit that follow button. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. If you guys are watching on YouTube in the future, thank you for watching. Subscribe, all that good stuff. Hope you guys are having a great weekend. Damn. Drop in here. Going quite ham, I must say. Got no missions there. Oh no, we have the hostage rescue at that one. I haven't done a hostage rescue yet. Yeah, what's up, General Nasty? How are you, dude? Yeah, Alisar, what the fuck is right? Oh, you know, let's go to the store first. Basic repair. We're level 17 now. Basic repair is good. Flamer. Alright, so what do we have? We have that equipped. We don't have... no, we need that equipped. Put the flamethrower away for now. Got a lot of money, man. Refill inventory? Fuck yeah, dude. Refill that. Bang. Don't get better than that. Hambo like Rambo. You know that's what we do, man. But guys, right there, you know what? Let me see. We've been streaming for about 3 hours and 15 minutes. What time we got? 6 o'clock. That's a perfect time to end for dinner. We got all the garrisons done. All of them are all done, guys. Did a few main missions as well as some secondary. We are going to be back. This is going to wrap up part 1 of Single Play Sunday, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. It's been a lot of fun. I can't wait to come back and play this. I'm going to eat dinner, relax for a bit, and then I'll be tweeting and letting you guys know on Facebook when I'll be coming back. Probably around 8 p.m. Eastern time, something like that. Maybe 2 hours or so from right now. But yeah, thank you guys again, as always. This has been part 1. We'll be back in about an hour or two, something like that. So yeah, thank you guys. Peace out. Much love to everyone. And I'm going to be throwing this up on YouTube right away. Thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out. And we'll be back in a little bit to continue playing this game. Hopefully wrap it up tonight. Peace out, guys. Thanks again.